Sir John Wilson School, academic year 2015-2016. It's wonderful to see such amazing gathering once again this year. We are delighted to have you all here in our very own campus. I'm sure you all are very proud to see this wonderful establishment just as much as the staff and the students of Sir John Wilson School. Today, we will be seeing KG2 staging their performances. Our students have worked extremely hard to put together today's show. We hope you will enjoy their performances. Before we start our show, we request you to put your cell phones on silent mode. And if you wish to take pictures, please remain in your seat and do so. We have our professional photographer and video personnel who will be capturing the entire show. I request your cooperation to our honorable principal, Brigadier General Louisa T. H. Beck, to come on stage for his welcome speech. Thank you.
Morning. My dear friends and guardians, Assalamu alaikum. Today is the second day of the annual show. Yesterday, we had the first day of the show and it was a grand success. I hope we all know about this fact that April is the cruelest month, as they say in the English literature. And we are all experiencing a kind of heat spell for the last few days. The hot and humid air is very difficult for all of us, especially the kids. But I'm sure this could not dampen the spirits. And today you will see their performance. This annual show is arranged to showcase the performance of the budding talents. Today, I'm really proud to all of you that you have come all the way to enjoy the performance and also to support your own children. We are always trying to do our best, but at the same time, we always look forward to your kind suggestions whenever you feel like. This particular arrangement is slightly uncomfortable to some of you because the wind is very strong, blowing from one direction. But at the same time, it gives a kind of relief to all of you. And I'm sure that you've been enjoying the show because, after all, this is what you have prepared them for. Our teachers, our staff, all of them work so hard all these days, and we think we will find their result. So, without much extension of my speech, I welcome you again to the demo show. Enjoy the show. Thank you.
Our assistant vice principal is Amina Ramsey to kindly talk about fundraising speech.
Good morning, everyone, and thank you very much for joining the annual show. Presented by the young talents. But before we start our program, I would like to share with you a few words about our fundraising program. 2 years ago, Sir John Wilson School requested the parents of the school to participate in an interest-free loan scheme to help in the construction of the campus. This loan is repaid on completion of the specified years or when a student leaves the school, whichever is earlier. In addition, the participants become eligible to win prizes. As promised, Sir John Wilson School held 2 raffle draws a year as well. Yesterday, in the first program, we have made the raffle draw. I will share the names of the lucky winners with you. The third prize of about 20,000 goes to Shazam Parvez and Rehana
I'm gonna make you mine.